be very serious about the instructions and the restriction that he has placed on SAS, on S-class and other people's blood. So when we say we will not allow them to carry out routine patrols, we are serious about it. When we say we will not allow them to check and search the handheld phones, smartphones or computers, other smart devices of our citizens indiscriminately and unlawfully, we are serious about it. For patrols in morphing and without being appropriate tactics or appropriate police, we are serious about it. When we say we will go after a police officer that is conducting himself or herself and let me even expand this point. When we talk about then go out to the street dressed in and carry, we are even this whether you are in their camp, you are there, or in lion food, or in different cattle, wherever you are, whether you are in a government unit or in a private unit, you are not authorized to go to a mosque with
food. Thank you.
That is banned and it is banned.
Thank you.
So begin to police policemen themselves. So when policemen are police, we also have policing them with a standard operating procedures that they are standard in line with our code of